Oh my gosh, it's time to see some footage of my gameplay of Horde Rush, because none of you guys have seen it. And this weekend, there will of course be a stream for number one on Saturday. Well, no, wait, on Saturday there'll be two streams, one being based around Halloween, which will be how much wins can I get in a row of Green Eves, and how much wins, and then for Fortnite, how much wins can I get in a row for Zero Build Horde Rush? Well, how much wins can I get, actually? And yeah. And then that will determine, I guess, well, one of my future live streams. Because I like to determine what I, well, what my game, like, what you guys get out of, like, okay, no, you can, after this video is posted, say in the comments, out of Fortnite and Fall Guys, what you want more content of. Like, honestly, I just care about delivering good content to you guys. I kind of miss the other, well, the old weapon from season 3, because some of them aren't even around right now, which makes me sad. That makes me, well, just coughing, so, yeah. Wait, what the heck is this for? Oh, well, ziplining. Yeah, I like Big Secret. That's the first one. I always do a certain amount of damage to the first one and start going for crystals. Oh nope, if a thing could dare even dare spawn in front of me, I will always destroy it first before like doing anything else. It just spawns in front of me. So this has been here since the start, and I think it's about time it goes. What the? Okay, where is this? Okay, so I was wondering. That's rapid fire. Didn't we have rapid fire last season? Yeah, we had rapid fires last season. Those were good. I miss the rapid fire. Yeah, rapid fires were. Wait, are rapid fires in the game right now? Or are they? Were they in the? I don't remember. I just remembered these aren't having. Is there no fall damage in this? Probably should have upgraded this instead of this rifle. Chuck it in. Oh. No, I need. Linger. People don't know how to use them correctly, which hurts me, considering like they just throw it on piles of one zombie, which is not what you're meant to do if you're wondering. You're meant to do it on piles of hordes of zombies. What are the difference? One has more than the other. Oh no. Uh-oh. No! Stop it! Okay. Well, I'm gonna take some of the gear parts because I have the deadly rifle, which needs bad upgrading. Okay, there goes one of my teammates. One of my teammates just said bye-bye. Not the few parts. Go into the game. That's just a fact. Because if they do, they go back. Because two parts are good. I think it will take up to 100 cube parts to destroy. To evolve the entire weapon. Stop it! Oh no, I'm at 1 HP. We have no overshield in this either. Probably would make the game too overpowered. Our next stop is Psygnap Station. Wow. I have not been to that location in a while. Oh my. Legendary Evochrome. One run. Wow. This keeps on happening. And I think it might not need to stop. And I'm doing this on a school night. If I'm dying. Okay, let's see how far I can get this upgrade. Boom. Oh my gosh. Mythic? Mythic will take 50. Okay, so I think it will be like at least not even that much time until I get my mythic sideways rifle. Wow. Season 8 was good, I guess. Omar. Oh. What? Well, then it came in front of me. That's gonna be. Okay, well, I have a bad teammate. They died again. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my. Okay, so it's sideways. It's the side way first. Hold on. It's the side way this lesson. This is getting more intense. But my main has a blue gun. No, my man is dying. How does he not die? Oh no, why do we have the worst spot for the final? That's such a little amount of room. double mythics. I want double mythics.
Give me double mythics.
Oh yeah, zombies don't die in water. They cave one stone. They just walk into it. Whoa. Okay. Okay, yeah, I know that's it. Where's the... Oh, whoa. Whoa. What the heck? Okay. I suck. Please. Finish the boss fight. I'm able to solo it sometimes. And we're not even able to finish it this time. Use the minigun.